An Adelaide man who slit the throat of his girlfriend's dog in a drunken rage will spend 5 months in jail. The magistrate says prison was the only option to punish the former butcher for an unwarranted attack on a defenceless animal.
Once a butcher, Trevor Bond will spend 1 month behind bars for each cut he inflicted on his girlfriend's Keeshan dog, Nikki. In June last year, the Ottawa man blew a fuse after an argument, unleashing his alcohol-fuelled anger on the animal he'd bought for his partner, eventually dumping the dead dog in a wheelie bin. Magistrate Paul Foley today found Bond guilty of ill-treating an animal. You killed a healthy dog, a dog that knew you, a dog that, as dogs do, trusted you.
While Bond had no prior animal cruelty convictions, the magistrate said his previous history of violence, alcohol abuse and the seriousness of this offence meant there was no way his jail term would be suspended.
The 48-year-old disability pensioner's lawyer argued at trial that it was not illegal to slit a dog's throat, but the magistrate and prosecution agreed the dog would have felt pain, going into shock and bleeding to death. One of the five cuts was more than 11 centimetres long. It is difficult to conceive a more cruel fate in terms of the violence and the suffering. This dog did have an agonising death, stabbed by its master. Bond could have been fined up to $50,000 or spent up to 4 years in jail.
We would certainly have liked to have seen a longer custodial sentence, but it's a positive step forward.
It is a privilege to have animals in our lives, and it's something that we cannot abuse as a community.
It's the first time someone has been jailed for aggravated animal cruelty since new laws passed in 2008. Lou Hendricks, 10 News.